Hey there, you are with me, Ali Hossain, and you are watching my brand new channel, Learn with Ali Hossain. Android is one of the biggest mobile platform, and more than 80% mobiles runs with Android. So, if you can create an apps for Android, it will be a big chance to gather lots of people. Today, I will introduce you top 5 reasons why you should learn Android mobile app development. So, let's start after the intro. Number 1. Android is open source. That means every Android developer has lots of freedom to create and to implement their creativity in the application. And there are plenty of free online source or Android app development tutorial, so you can learn it very easy way. So learn Android, develop an app and publish it without spending anything other than your time and effort. Number 2. Android's growing market. I think you know, no matter what's your budget, you can purchase an Android phone. Lots of mobile brands produce lots of mobiles, as like Samsung, Huawei, Motorola, and also Google's Pixel, you can purchase in very low budget. But if you're interested to purchase an iPhone, it's a big budget phone. So if you create an Android apps, it's very easy to gather a lots of people. And the main purpose for a business is you need to gather a lots of people. So if you create an Android app, it's very easy to gather a lots of people and it's definitely increase your business. So creating an Android app very important for your business and for others. So if you learn Android app development, you can collect a lots of user, and as I said before, more than 80% mobiles runs with Android. So you should learn Android app development. Number 3. Job prospects. In 2017, Google paid $60 billion to their Android app developer, and every success Android apps collect more than $1,000 for their developers. So no matter what software you create, and if your software is really selling well, it's the best chance to earn a lot of money. Who knows, your apps might be cross the Angry Birds result and you can earn a lot of money.
So why you should not take the chance?
So learn Android, create lots of money, and it's easy. Number 4. Android is everywhere. No matter what, and Android is not only for mobile device. Android is running with smartwatch, TV, cars, and also others. If you can create an Android apps for those platform too, it will be a big chance for selling a lots of money. So create Android apps and learn Android apps, and your apps might be find a lots of device, and it's interesting, right? Number 5. Learning Android is easy. Actually, learning Android is very easy. If you have very good knowledge about Java and XML, it's very easy to create an Android app. And learning Java and XML is not too hard. So don't, no matter what is your knowledge category or how much you know about Java or XML, you can learn Java and XML from YouTube and also others. Lots of tutorial you will find about Java and XML for learning Android app development. In YouTube, you will find lots of tutorial about Java and XML. So start learning about Java and create an awesome app and earn a lot of money. Next Sunday, I'll create a series tutorial about Android app development. And if you're interested to get those series tutorial, please subscribe my channel and click the bell button next to the subscribe button. In this series tutorial, I'll create an Android apps and then I'll publish it to the Google Play Store, and I'll download that app to my Android mobile from Google Play Store, and I will not skip any single thing. So if you are interested to learn basic Android app development, you can subscribe and come to my channel next Sunday. You are there, that means you are liking my tutorial. For you, I will let you know the 6th reason why you should learn Android app development. In freelance marketplace like Upwork, Freelancer, Fiverr, People's Per Hour and other marketplace,
you can get job as an Android app developer.
You can search Fiverr, Upwork, Freelancer and all other freelancing marketplace
for Android apps development job.
If you think this video is helpful for you, please click the subscribe button and click the bell button next to the subscribe button. So you will find all of my tutorial at first. This is Ali Hossain, signing out.